Mr. Johnson, will you come meet here a second, please? Hello. How are you? I'm alright, how are you? I'm good. I have some bad news, Mr. Johnson. We just, can't afford you your services anymore. So, we're going to have to let you go, Mr. Larry Johnson. Oh, that scared the fuck out of me.